80 word per minute dictation. 5 seconds to go. Start. Mr. Deputy Chairman, sir, it was a pleasure to listen to my friend, but I thought that he would launch his maiden speech as the leader of the opposition with a statement that the season for friendly opposition has started. But I am afraid he has a job requirement, and precisely for that reason he has used a very critical line. He has said towards the end that he was impressed by the finance minister's speech, but he was disappointed after reading it. My submission is, if he reflects deeply and dispassionately, he will again go back to his initial reaction. He will remain impressed, perhaps more impressed than what he thinks he should have been. I think it is unfair to say that the diagnosis is partisan, and also unfair to say that remedy is going to be worse than the disease. Now I submit for the consideration of the honorable leader of the opposition that history always does not solve the problems of tomorrow or today. His basic thrust has been that there is a problem. The country is facing crisis, an economic crisis, fiscal crisis, the foreign exchange crisis. It is good to confess that we have a problem. Who contributed how much is a matter of detail, that is a matter of debate. But can you escape the responsibility that this also contributed in a large measure and contributed in an irresponsible manner at a time when the economy was most vulnerable? They had political support from all walks of life, in the sense both from the left and the extreme right, and their leader was the ex-finance minister who had historically contributed in the earlier so-called devaluation or whatever other kinds of reforms in the country. So, who is preaching? The devil quoting scriptures, something which are not used to. But the job requirements for my friend could be his constraints. He talked about black money and said that the government had compromised and had not taken deterrent accounts. Would the House like to hear from him what the Janata Dal government did? Did it do anything to recover even 1 rupee of black money? So it does not lie in his face to say that enough is not being done or that the government is compromising with black money. The government is making all efforts to create job opportunities. Stop. 80 word permanent dictation.